report, but I do want to understand what you think is happening in the markets right now.
Well, it's funny, Andrew. There's such a big overhang from what's going on in Europe. And I question that. Suddenly people are discovering that the market's weak, but many of the big FANG stocks are down double digits. So I'm kind of tempted to take the other side of the trade, looking for opportunities, because it isn't like we just discovered the downside. And this European weakness, yes, there could be another lockdown in Europe, not great. But we have to see whether there's going to be a lockdown in the U.S. So far, so good when you watch the things that I'm seeing. So I don't know. I mean, I'm looking for opportunity just because everything's so ugly. Isn't that when you look for opportunity?
It is, Jim. I think that the question right now is, when you're looking at what's happening in Europe, is Europe 3, 4, 5 weeks ahead of where the U.S. is going to be later? I think that's one of the concerns. I think that, and then there's this other concern about the banks in Europe, the HSBC Standard Charter getting hit by this news report over the weekend in terms of these SARS documents. Do you think that has a real implication or no?
I think that's doing it. These banks are very weak. They have weak credit. There's a lot of carryover. I mean, you take a look at a Banco Santander. I mean, it's a good bank, but, geez, the thing is down all the way under two. Deutsche Bank just doing terribly. To see them lumped in with – see J.P. Morgan lumped in with them is pretty let's just say it's extreme. But, look, can Spain have another lockdown? Yes. Will the U.K. have another lockdown? Yes. Will we have another lockdown? Well, don't we have to wait and see a spike? Look, I'm a big mask guy and I'm a social distance guy, but – so far, let's take the NFL, for instance. I mean, is anyone come up with COVID? No. How about the Big Ten? How about the Big 12? I mean, there's been things that have happened that make you feel like that some people are doing it smarter than others. So I don't know. I don't think they ever took it seriously in the UK. I do think they took it very seriously in Madrid, and they let the bars open. The bars can't be open. That's where you get it. Don't go to a bar.